the dream makers at Disney. An exciting new theme park is coming to Southern California, located right next door to Disneyland Park, celebrating all the fun and adventure of California. Introducing Disney's California Adventure, a brand new Disney park. Opening February 2001. Coming soon to theaters. Long ago, in a faraway land, there was a prosperous kingdom ruled by a young emperor.
Oh, yeah!
No, baby!
He's the sovereign of the
nation. He had a serious attitude.
You threw off my groove.
I'm sorry, but you've thrown off the emperor's groove.
Sorry.
An evil advisor.
By the way, you're fired.
I don't take over and rule the empire.
And one major problem.
I'll just poison him with this.
Hey, Kronk, can you top me off, pal? Be a friend?
A llama? He's supposed to be dead!
Yeah, weird.
Take him out of town and finish the job.
No, his only hope is a humble peasant.
Demon llama!
Demon llama? Where? You kidnapped me!
I want to kidnap a llama!
You're the criminal mastermind, not me!
What? Tell me who's dead.
Well, it's not as dead as we would have hoped.
Presentation comes the film that critics call dazzling, magical, arguably the greatest Disney film ever. Disney presents a fantastic journey into the imagination. Now you can experience it all in a brand new full-length feature. It's a breathtaking celebration of sight, sound, and magic. From the animators that brought you Beauty and the Beast, The Lion King, and Aladdin. Don't miss this fun, all-new motion picture experience. Fantasia 2000, coming to video and Disney DVD November 14th. Walt Disney Pictures presents...
We have a visitor.
A story of friendship.
What is it?
I don't know.
And loyalty.
What's the worst he can do?
Okay, what's the second worst thing?
Here's your girlfriend.
What you need is a little help from the love monkey.
Dinasaur, coming to video at Disney DVD 2001. Coming soon to theaters from Disney and Pixar. Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known that once their mothers and fathers tuck them in and shut off the light, that they're long.
monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. But what they don't know is, it's nothing personal. It's just their job. Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you?
Yeah, well, okay,
you remember the fifth grade? Yeah. When you spent all your time passing notes to Susie Boyle?
Loved it.
The rest of us were studying geography. This is not Mongolia.
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Right, come on. That don't take it personally.
You were thinking
come on,
that.
Don't
you were
be
thinking
so
that.
Sensitive. Come on, buddy. Little Blinky.
Don't do that. Who's I'm buddy? Resisting you. Come don't make me come like on. You. I don't want to like
on,
you now.
Come on.
Be sure to join us after the feature for more fun from Disney.
They're gonna put me in the movie. They're gonna make a big star out of me.
And now, our feature presentation.